Welcome back to another video, guys. Today we're gonna become an Olympic champion in GTA 5. But to do so, we have to win all three competitions in the official Olympics of 2021. And this is it, guys. This is the arena. It looks absolutely sick. I can already hear the fans cheering me on because I'm gonna be winning.
Hey, oh, hello.
Hi, good afternoon, sir.
Where are you?
My name is Blue. I'm here for the Olympics. I'm competing, sir.
Okay, well, you look more like a fan than an athlete. The Olympics haven't started, so I can't let you in without you being an athlete. Can you prove me that you're an athlete?
I should be on the... My name should be on the list, sir. I'm actually performing. It's B-L-W-O. Blue.
Let me look. Oh, yeah. I have my list here on my phone. Okay, let me look. B-L-U-E, Blue, right?
No, B-L-O-O, that's the one.
No, I can't see you here, man. You look pretty skinny, man. Where are your biceps?
No, I swear, I'm very strong. Like, I can prove to be an athlete, I swear. What do you need me to do? I'm here.
Well, as you know, welcome to GTA 5 Olympics. Here we do precision jumping, a long distance sniping, and stunt races. So yeah, maybe we can we can try a bit of that here. You see that woman over there? Can you maybe try to snipe her?
Well, that's a man, but yeah, sure. I can snipe her, no worries. Let me grab my sniper.
It's 2020.
There we go. All right, she's down.
Yeah,
that was fast.
Something an athlete can do.
Yeah. Can I please go in now? Can you give me the badge to become an official athlete there?
I almost believe you, but maybe do some push-ups, man. I want to see
some push-ups. Yeah, sure. Alrighty, then, sir. Here I go. Look at me. I can do like 100 flipping push-ups. Look how fast. I'm super strong, sir.
You're so fast.
I'm 100%. I'm very good at this.
Okay, I'm starting to believe you. Well, I got one more challenge for you. Sadly, it's not an activity we do here, but I really like it when people jump high over bars and stuff.
Jump high? Oh, yeah, believe me, I can jump high.
Can you jump over me? Whoa!
Oh, there we go. There we go. All the way over you.
Wow, I've never seen someone jump that high.
Is that good enough? Is that good enough?
An athlete, here. Do you have a badge or...
No, can I please get it?
Yeah, I can help you get it. Hey, walk with me.
All right, guys, this is absolutely insane. I've proven myself to be worthy of being an athlete here at the GTA 5 Olympics. And now I can win and be an official champion.
Hey, man, I just got your badge. Hey, you want to put it up?
Oh, that is great. I'm officially an athlete. Let's go now. Let's do this. Wow. Oh, my God, guys. Listen to all of the fans cheering me on. Holy smokes. There's so many people. What the heck? This is absolutely insane, guys. Look at the view. What the heck? What are these helicopters doing here? Is this for the first challenge? Oh, it must be.
Hey, Blue. You see these helicopters? You curious about that?
Yeah, it looks really nice. What is the challenge? What do I have to do with it?
Well, as I told you before, we do a lot of precision jumping here. And these ones are going to get used for jumping on Mount Chiliad today.
Oh, do I have to land exactly on Mount Chiliad, sir?
Holy smokes.
That is absolutely insane. But why are there two? I only need one. Who am I competing against?
Well, there's this really popular guy in the city. His name is Red. And, he's getting the blue one. And, you can take the red one if you want.
That is Red. Holy smokes.
Hey, Red.
My evil twin brother. How dare you compete in the Olympics? I deserve to win gold.
Oh, you guys know each other already. That's great.
I'm here to win, you know. I'm the best.
Believe me, Red, I'm a lot better than you are. Believe me.
Oh, you think so?
100%
we'll see.
Believe me, buddy. I'll definitely win. So I'm going to take the blue helicopter anyways. Right. Let's go. I'm going to win, sir. Believe me. I'm going to take you out, Red. I'll be the first one on Mount Chiliad. Let's
happening.
Go.
Keep dreaming.
We got to go up. There we go. We're in the air a lot earlier than you are. Come on. Let's go.
Okay. Come on.
There we go. Oh my God, I can see Mount Chiliad from here. Holy smokes, Red. Believe me, you ain't got nothing on me. I'm going to win a gold flipping medal.
You know where Mount Chiliad is.
Of course I do, buddy.
There.
Let's go.
Okay, let's see.
Oh my God. Unfortunately, I cannot shoot you. Apparently, that is against the rules. But otherwise, I would have already taken you out, buddy. This is absolutely insane against my arch nemesis, evil twin brother Red. We gotta do this, guys. Come on. Holy smokes, we're already pretty far away from the arena.
What the heck?
But Red has got the lead. We gotta go faster. Holy smokes, don't get too close to me, Red. You cannot crash into me. You flipping cheater. How dare you? Look at that with a stupid red helicopter. I would never go in that
stupid
one.
Red.
Let's go. We gotta make this, guys. Oh my god, I can see Mount Chiliad and it's so close. The taste of victory of my first golden medal. We gotta do this. Come on, guys. I was born for this, Red. Mom and dad have always had trust in me and never in you, buddy. Come on. Go. Where are you, Red? I can't even see you anymore, guys. I'm definitely gonna win this. I am about to flipping win this challenge. Holy smokes. Where are you, buddy? Holy smokes. All right. All right. This is the perfect timing. This is the perfect timing. I'm going to jump out in 3, 2, 1. Go. Come on. Go faster. There we go. Oh, we're falling. Holy smokes. We're falling. We're falling so flipping hard. Let's go. Grab my parachute. Grab the parachute. Go. And go. We're almost down. We are almost down there. Where are you, Red? Ah, you're crashing, buddy. Holy smokes. That one crashed. Holy smokes. That was a tough landing, but we made it. Holy smokes. Oh, and there he is. Finally. It was about flipping time, buddy. I won the first challenge. I cannot wait to tell all of the fans in the arena that I won this incredible race.
There you are. Or something?
No, it's the director of the Olympics. All right, you're not going to believe it. I flipping won, buddy. Come on, let's move to the arena. We got this. This is absolutely nuts.
You suck, Red.
And there we go, everybody. We're back in the arena, and all of the fans are cheering me on. And indeed,
Red, what happened to my fans?
You definitely suck, buddy. You're terrible at this. So tell me, director, what is the next challenge? I want to know the second challenge really bad, buddy. Give it to us.
So the second challenge is long distance sniping, and your rival Red used to be really good at it. We'll see how good he is today.
Don't you worry, I'm the best.
Believe me, I'm very good at it as well, guys. I'm very strong sniper, believe me. So tell us, where do we have to do it? Tell us more. I want to win this challenge. I've got my sniper ready, buddy. Come on.
Oh, you already got the sniper. So, hey, we're going to visit 3 different locations. One is pretty easy.
Okay.
The second one is a little bit harder. And the third one is super hard. And there's one catch.
All right. Those 3, don't you worry.
What is the catch?
Oh. You have to make headshots. Otherwise, you won't count and will be disqualified.
All right, let's go. Come on. Only headshots. I got it, buddy. I got it. Let's do this. All righty, sir. How do we do this? What do we do? I can see people. Oh, 2 people over there standing there on the crane. Are those the people we got to shoot?
Yes. Oh, you really see like
put away the sniper. Put away the sniper already. You can't shoot him just yet, buddy.
Slow down, guys.
Explain the rules.
Snipers. Come on. Alright, you see those little blobs over there?
Yeah, I can see them. I can see them if you zoom in very well. Yeah, I can see those people. Who are they? Did they do something wrong?
What is happening?
Oh, they're just some volunteers. They really like the Olympic Games, so they can help us out.
Okay,
that's strange, but yeah, sure. Okay, can we start? Let me take them out. I got a clean shot right now. Can we start?
No, wait. Let them start it.
Can we start?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, shoot!
Holy smokes. I think I can take out the one! Okay, the first one is down, and the second one! Bam! Down as well! Easy, peasy, lemon, flipping, squeezy, buddy. I told you, Red. And how did you like that? I told you I would win, sir. I told you I would win.
Amazing. Well, Red, you got some competition.
All right, Red, you're a little wuss. I won the first challenge and won 3 of this one.
Don't worry.
Let's go to the next one. Let's go to the next one ASAP. Come on.
All right, athletes. Welcome to the second part of the Sniper Shootout Challenge.
Oh, God.
Right now, you're standing on this amazing building.
I don't go in this fan.
Yeah, what do we have to shoot?
They're paying us a lot of money to shoot here. So, hey, you see all these people on the bridge riding the course?
Yeah, a lot of them.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys are going to shoot one of the drivers.
Holy smokes. We have to shoot someone who's driving directly?
It's going to be hard.
All right, that is nuts.
Possible. Yeah, all right. Don't worry, we'll just shoot them and let's see who wins.
All right, can we start immediately? Oh, yeah, I guess we can start immediately. All right, let's go. I can see a car. All right, that was difficult. Holy smokes.
I win.
What? Oh, no. You already got one?
See the black car out there?
No. Holy smokes. I think I also hit one, but you were... Too. Oh, no. Were you faster than me? What the heck? Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God. Director of the Olympics. I think Red won this one. What the heck?
Yeah, just inspected. I just got a call from the inspectors and yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, that really sucks, guys. What the heck? Okay, this is not cool. All right, let's move up to the next challenge, guys. Come on, keep moving. I really want to win this one. If I win this one, that means I'll win the second challenge.
All right, athletes, welcome to the third part of the sniper shootout. Welcome in the Los Santos military base.
Oh my god, what do we have to do, sir?
How did we get the pass in here?
Holy smokes. What do we have to do, sir? What do we have to do?
All right, athletes, look down. You see that little plane there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see that.
Okay, I'm gonna have a buddy double of mine sit in there. He's gonna fly it, and you need to kill him.
Believe me, Red, I've got this. I'm gonna win this challenge, buddy. Believe me. Holy smokes, there it is.
Oh, I see it.
It is coming. It is
the
coming.
The buddy double is so accurate. Is that the director itself?
No, wait, is that him? Holy smokes, what the heck? The guy's tripping. Holy smokes! What the heck? I think I... Oh my god, we didn't hit him. Oh, he's gonna turn around. He is gonna turn around. What the heck? We gotta do this. Come on. Holy smokes, I see him there. I see him there. We gotta time this perfectly. Holy smokes, this medal is definitely mine, buddy. Believe me. There we go. Holy smokes, he's coming back. We needed one more. This is gonna be the shot. Believe me, I'm gonna shoot him right through the face and he's gonna fall out right away. Holy smokes. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, there we are. There we go. Watch me. He's gonna fall out. He's gonna fall out in 3, 2, 1. Oh, I hit him! Holy smokes! Holy flipping smokes! I definitely hit him. That is insane! Holy smokes, guys!
This doesn't make any sense!
Oh my god, I cannot believe I just won this challenge! Oh, there you are, the director! Oh my god! Oh my god, I just took out your friend, buddy. This is absolutely insane. I am so glad I did it.
Congratulations, Blue. You did it. You proved yourself for the first challenge.
Holy smokes, I finally did it. That means I have now officially won 2 out of 3 challenges. Let's go back to the fans in the arena and do the last challenge ASAP. Let's go.
All right, athletes, Blue and Red, welcome again to the arena.
Thank you. I cannot wait to see all of my fans again. I can hear them cheer because I'm becoming the best flipping Olympic player in GTA 5. So tell me, buddy, what is the final and last challenge we have to compete for? We have to win.
Well, can you take a guess? Look what's on the field there.
The cars. I can see an incredible blue car and a red car. What does it mean? What does it mean? Tell me. We have to race or something? What kind of race?
Yes. These amazing cars are sponsored by the Los Santos Auto Shop, and they are going to give us a race for you guys. Let's see who's going to win.
Smoke.
Welcome to Los Santos. This is where we're going to do the final race.
Holy smokes. 3, 2, 1. Holy smokes. Oh, my God. I'm glad the judge is here in the white car just to check out there's nothing goes wrong because I feel like Red, my evil, stupid twin brother, is a bit of a cheater. Okay. Holy smokes. We got it. Oh, hi. You lost. You already failed, huh?
Sorry, I'm right behind you.
Holy smokes. Are you? Oh, yeah, you are. Holy smokes. What the heck, Red? Believe me, this is not going to happen for long. I will win this flipping race, buddy. Believe me, I've been training for this. I'm eventually... Oh, there we go. I am going to be the champion of the Olympics in GTA 5. I've been training for this, buddy. Come on, go.
What are you doing?
Oh, no, I ain't falling, buddy. There we go. That was a tactical move. Hey, the judge is hitting me. Don't hit me, judge. What the heck are you doing, buddy?
The move was really bad because I'm in the front.
Holy smokes, but not for long, brother. Not for flipping long. Come on, moving up here. There we go. Oh, these loops are crazy. What the heck? No! Holy smokes, I didn't make the loop. We gotta drive fast. We gotta drive fast. And we're definitely gonna be able to make this loop. We got this, fam. We flipping got this. There we go. We're inside of it. We are inside of it. Holy smokes. What are you talking about, buddy? I'm right flipping behind you. Holy smokes. There we go. I can see you. Oh, my. I can even smell you. You're terrible flipping
hair.
I can smell you. No, you cannot, buddy. Believe me. Holy smokes. That was fun. Holy smokes. I almost crashed as well, but I didn't. We're going to keep going. Holy smokes. We're going to keep going. Holy smokes. I'm sorry about that, lady.
Okay. Maybe it's working.
Holy smokes. Oh, thank you, judge, for allowing me to get past you. Oh, what the heck? Oh, Red, are you tripping or something? Hey. Holy smokes. What the heck? It just crashed into me. Judge, that's a foul. That is a foul. Holy smokes.
Everything is allowed in.
I got to win this, guys.
Yeah, you guys better stay still for one entire second.
We gotta make this, guys. I need that golden medal! I deserve it! I am
the best
flipping player in GTA 5. Ah, you see that? You didn't see those big flipping balls, buddy?
Go, go, go.
We're gonna go back into this tunnel. There we go. I love these tunnels. They're definitely working in my favor right now. Come on, we're speeding up. We're speeding up. I've been practicing, but you're not gonna be able to take me over, Red. Believe me. I've been practicing.
I'm already in front of you. Don't you worry.
Holy smokes. Ah! No.
Win this race.
Holy smokes. What the heck? He also judged into the judge. That was not fair, buddy. That was not flipping fair.
Let's go.
Oh, it did happen, believe me, but it doesn't matter. I've been training with my boy Quabble Cup, and he's taught me a lot of really good things to do.
Bro, that doesn't mean jack something.
It doesn't really matter, buddy, believe me. Holy smokes, we're driving fast. We're getting there. We are getting there. Holy smokes, I think I just saw my twin brother. He just went around the corner. What the heck? Come on, this car's gotta go faster. Go, 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 go. Come on. All right, this is a big jump. This is a big flipping jump. Nobody behind me. The judge isn't even here yet. Come on. We gotta make this. There we go. Holy smoke. Ah, you keep crashing, buddy. You're so flipping bad at this. I knew it. I knew it. Oh, there you are. Taking over. Guys, look who is in the flipping lead. It's your boy Blue, the Blue Tuber. Everybody loves to see it. You love to see it.
Oh.
He smokes. Ah! Oh, what is happening here? Go. Oh!
You crash now.
No! He smokes. What the heck? What the heck? Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Gotta drive faster. Oh, that was a perfect timing. Holy smokes. That was fast. I feel like the finish could be somewhere around here. Let's go. Let's go. I can feel it in my gut, guys. I can feel it in my gut. Is this it? Is this it? Come on. Yes! No! Holy flipping smokes, guys! We actually did it! You finished first! I am officially the best flipping champion of the Olympics in GTA 5 2021! Thank you so much for watching this video. I am really flipping glad. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel because I'll be doing a face reveal at 100 million subs. See you in the other two videos. Bye-bye!